The colours change. You get to room 41 with Delacroix, Courbet, Ingres, and then you move into the next room.
Of French artists, for the most part, took in the achievement of Eugène Delacroix. So I thank you.
Louis David, or maybe Eugène Delacroix, rather than the much more modest canvases of a painter like Boilly.
Royal Academy exhibition in 1824. And here it was a great sensation. The artist Delacroix went...